Welcome to Earlier Tutorials. Today, we're showing you how to find intersecting points between a parabola and a line using two equations. First, the problem says find the intersection points of the parabola y equals negative x squared minus 2x minus 3, that's the parabola, in the line negative 6x minus y equals 0, the line. So first, you're going to take the line and solve for y, because in the parabola, y is left blank. So we're going to take negative 6x minus y equal to 0. We're going to add 6x on both sides, and you'll be left with negative y equals 6x. We don't want our y to be negative, so we're going to multiply the whole thing by negative 1. So the y will be changed to a positive, and the 6x will be changed to a negative. So now, we're going to plug this answer into the parabola equation. So we're going to write down negative 6x is equal to negative x squared minus 2x minus 3. We're going to add 6x on both sides, and you'll end up with negative x squared plus 4x minus 3. We're going to change the negative x squared to a positive by multiplying everything by negative 1. You'll get x squared minus 4x plus 3. And now, all we have to do is factor it. So I'm going to create two such parentheses with x in each one, because x times x equals x squared. And now we need to find what two numbers will multiply to be 3, but add to be negative 4. You can do negative 3, negative 1, because negative 3 times negative 1 will equal positive 3, and negative 3 plus negative 1 will equal negative 4. You can check it by going through and factoring, but we're just going to continue. So I need to solve for each of these two x's. So I'm going to set them both equal to 0. So x minus 3 equals 0, and x minus 1 equals 0. Over here and add 3 on both sides, and we'll get x is equal to 3. And add 1 on both sides for this one, and get x is equal to 1. Now that we've solved for x, we need to find out what y is, because it wants to know the points on the graph. So we're going to take this equation that we've already solved, where it says y equals negative 6x, and plug in each of these numbers for x. So we'll start with 3. We'll do y is equal to negative 6, open parentheses, and instead of x, we'll put 3 in close parentheses. Now we'll multiply this through, so we'll do y equals negative 6 times 3 equals negative 18. So this first answer is going to be our x coordinate, 3, and our y coordinate, negative 18. Now let's solve for the second x coordinate, x and y coordinate. Make the same equation over here again. Y is equal to negative 6, but instead of putting in x, we're going to plug in 1. And when you multiply this through, you get y is equal to negative 6 times 1 is negative 6. So we'll get 1 and negative 6. These are the two points where a parabola and line intersect. If you enjoy the video or learn something, please like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.